Welcome to Asia's Young IAS. Today we will learn some short tricks of calendar which will help us to solve problems based on calendar. Now you have to remember some points to solve problems easily. So let's start now. Now see, your points to remember, first point, सबसे पहले तो how many days in a week? So we all know there are 7 days in a week. Okay? Then how many weeks in a year? So there are 52 weeks in a year. But see here, 52 weeks को अगर हम लोग 7 से multiply करते हैं, so we are getting the answer is 364. But we know that there are 365 days in a year. So plus 1 day is extra. So we will take 364 plus 1 and that is 365. So in this way, there are 52 weeks plus 1 day is extra. Okay? So this is the first point. Now next point, there are some codes for the days, months and years which they are representing. So कुछ codes हैं जो days, months और years को represent करते हैं. So we will just remember the codes. ये codes याद रखेंगे तो आप लोगों को sum solve करना बहुत आसान होगा. Okay? So see here, days. First we will start with the code for the days. So code for Sunday is 0. Code for Monday is 1. Tuesday is 2. Wednesday 3. Thursday 4. Friday 5. And Saturday is 6. So these are the codes for the days. ये जो days हैं Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So इसके ये codes हैं ये हमको याद रखना है. The day start from the Sunday. So Sunday का zero है उसके बाद Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in this way. Okay. Now let's proceed further to the codes for the months. Now see here. Since there are 12 months in a year, we will take 3-3 months together. जैसे January, February, March, then April, May, June, then July, August, September, then October, November, December. Okay, 3-3 months together. So I'm showing you some short tricks to remember the this course. Okay. So first year, first take 3 months: January, February, and March. So इसका कोड याद रखेंगे 0-3-3. Okay. Then we will skip the middle 6 months, then we'll take directly the last 3 months, October, November, December. Inka code is 0-3-5. So see here, first 3 months hai, January, February, March, 0-3-3. And last 3 is 0-3-5. So first 3 months yaad rakhenge, so last 3 months you will automatically remember ke 0-3-5 hai. Okay? Once again, January, February, March is 0-3-3 and October, November, December is 0-3-5. Okay? Now we'll take the middle 6 months, okay? First we'll take April, May, June. Since April, May, June, we can take April 6, May 1, June 4. Means 6, 1, 4. And July, August, September together will be 6, 2, 5. Okay? April, May, June, it is 6, 1, 4. And July, August, September, it is 6, 2, 5. So, see here, once again I'm repeating, okay? January, February, March has 0, 3, 3. So last October, November, December is 0-3-5. Again, April, May, June is 6-1-4. Then July, August, September is 6-2-5. It's simple. देखो ऐसे याद रखेंगे तो you will remember it in a better way. क्या first 3 months is 0-3-3 and last 3 is 0-3-5. Then middle पहले जो है वो 6-1-4. Then after July, August, September is 6-2-5. Okay, these are the codes for the month. Now see the code for the year. Year 1600 to 1699 the code is 6. 1700 से 1799 the code is 4, 1800 से 1899 the code is 2, then again 1900 से 1999 the code is 0, and 2000 से 2099 the code is 6, okay? Now these 3 years, ये 3 years है, ये least expected questions होते हैं इससे, so अगर ये नहीं भी याद रखे तो no problem, but still you all should remember all these things. But these 2 months, the question is asked from these 2 months, sorry, these 2 years. Only. So remember these two codes, 1900 to 1999 the code is 0 and 2000 to 2099 the code is 6, because most of the time the question is asked from these 2 years only. Okay, so see here, now we will do one sum so that it will be better to understand the codes, how it is used here. Okay, isko use kaise kiya hai hum log ne, usko ek bar solve karenge to aap log ko samajh mein aayega. So see here, we will take the sum. What was the day on 26 January 1950? कौन सा दिन था जब 26 January 1950 था? Okay, कौन सा day था? So first we will take the last two digits of the year. Year क्या है? 1950. So इसके last two digits है 50. So we are taking the 50. अब ये जो 50 है, इसको divide करेंगे हम लोग 4 से, उसका question लेंगे. So see here, 4, 50, 4 ones is 4. Okay, then 4 twos is 8. रिमाइंडर को छोड़ देंगे, रिमाइंडर को. सो दिस इज क्वेश्चन इज 12, सो वी हैव टेकन द 12. ओके, नाउ टेक द डेट, डेट क्या है 26, सो वी आर टेकन योर डेट 26. अब क्या बोला, टेक द कोड ऑफ द मंथ, मंथ क्या है जनवरी, सो सी अ व्हाट इज द कोड फॉर जनवरी, सी अ कोड फॉर जनवरी इज 0, सो टेक योर कोड फॉर जनवरी एज 0. नाउ टेक द कोड ऑफ द ईयर, नाउ ईयर इज 1950, तो 1950 कौन से इसमें आएगा, सो सी अ 1950 विल कम इन दिस, ओके, सो उसका कोड है 0. सो हम लोग ये लेंगे कोड 0, ओके, अगेन ईयर. अब ये जो 5 स्टेप्स हमने किए हैं, 50 प्लस 12 प्लस 26, इस सबको हमको सम करना है, मीन्स ऐड करना है, 50 प्लस 12 प्लस 26 प्लस 0 प्लस 0, सो उसका टोटल होता है 88, ओके, ये सबका सम करने के बाद. अब जो 88 आया, वी विल डिवाइड इट बाय 7, 7 वन ज़ा 7, 18, 7 टू ज़ा 14, सो रिमाइंडर इज 4. सो ये जो 4 है, ये हम लोग को देखना है कि ये किसका कोड है, तो ये 4 हम लोग देखेंगे डेज में किसका कोड है, ओके, सी अ, तो ये 4 जो कोड है वो है थर्सडे का, सी अ. सो जो 26 जनवरी 1950 को डे था वो था थर्सडे, बिकॉज 4 इज़ द कोड फॉर थर्सडे, सो आंसर इज थर्सडे, ओके. सो वी विल कंटिन्यू विद दिस सीरीज इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, सो सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड कंटिन्यू वॉचिंग आवर वीडियोज़. थैंक यू.